dead. You look just like the man in the picture by our bed. The suspense is pounding and clouding up my head. Check in your clothes, and you wear the same size shoes. You sleep in a spot, and you're driving this car, but I don't know just who you are. There's a stranger in my house. They would have nothing to tell. What could it be? Is there someone imitating me? Could she be taking my